Well, we don't want to show anyone's hand, but police might be doing more out there than you realize.
If you choose to commit a crime in our city, we will catch you.
Kansas City police can say that thanks to some new technology tactics and some ideas from NYPD.
If another city is doing something different and they're having success at it, he'll bring it back here and we'll try it here.
In October, Chief Rick Smith went to learn from the largest department in the country.
He and a contingent from here traveled to New York City. They've had such a great reduction in crime over the last couple years.
And he brought back with him tools.
We have several technologies at our disposal that help us fight crime. They help us solve crime quicker, faster than ever.
Check out this drone footage, another tool that helps KCPD stay on top of a scene without a high-speed chase. In this case, police were following a guy driving a stolen car.
That vehicle pulled into a convenience store and parked at a gas pump, and the driver of the car got out and went inside. And so the operator of the drone is clearly able to see that. They can radio to officers nearby.
One of the biggest tools police use, partnerships.
19 cameras located around the building.
Dr. Ed Kendrick shares his surveillance footage through a program called Watch KC.
Volunteering and signing up for Watch KC is very simple. You just contact the police and let them know that you have a video system and that you're willing to make those videos available.
Saves them time, makes them more efficient, so that they don't have to go out and canvas for video.
Watch KC is cost effective too, since police are using resources already out there. ShotSpotter knows when and where someone has fired a gun. Officers in KC have used it in parts of the city for 6 years.
This is what it would look like for our Kansas City Patrol officers in their car.
It tells police on a map exactly where to go in record time.
It gives them those alerts inside of a minute, so even quicker than if somebody picked up the phone and called 911.
Sometimes those technologies all come together for the perfect recipe for prosecution, like in the following shooting. Right before this was caught on camera, the driver was already weaving a web of evidence.
Just right around the corner, down the street from there, the suspect vehicle, had driven by a license plate reader.
Between this footage, the information about the car, and the ShotSpotter tool, the victim here recovered while the shooter went to jail for aggravated assault.
So that's a lot of information we just showed you. Some of those technologies are newer, some of them have been in place for a while. If you've got cameras and you want to join Watch KC, just head to our website. We've put a link up. I'm Megan Dillard, Fox 4 News.